welcomes you to the following presentation of the NBA. The Dallas Mavericks arriving at the building earlier today. Beautiful day as it usually is here in Phoenix. Such a dramatic setting here in the Arizona desert. Two survivors in the West meeting here in the conference semifinals, game one. I'm Kevin Harlan, along with Greg Anthony and Brent Berry, our terrific analysts, and David Aldridge is our sideline reporter. DA, take it away.
Kevin, thank you. There is no question that Dallas's Luka Doncic has captured league-wide admiration. The Hall of Famer player and executive Jerry West said, "We are watching genius, a superstar who will go down as the best player in Mavs franchise history." Considering Dirk Nowitzki was there for a long time, Kevin, the praise from Jerry doesn't get much higher or from a loftier perch.
Indeed, something special, David. Thanks. Now, a look at Dallas's starting lineup. Kleba is the four with Porzingis in the middle. Doncic out there with Richardson, and it's Hardaway in at the three. And for Phoenix, Booker and Bridges are the wings. Ayton is out there with Jae Crowder, and it's Paul in at the point. And it's the Suns to start out. Pass to Bridges, and the top of the key, Ayton. To the inside, and there's Booker on the assist by Ayton.
That's a good find from Ayton, understanding the defensive scheme, and he just waited for his teammate to be open.
Outside, Porzingis. And the rejection by Ayton. And that one goes out of bounds. Last touch by Ayton. A fantastic mobile one block. This one deserves another look.
And you've got to take your defense up a notch in the playoffs. He takes it up about three notches on that block.
Here's Porzingis.
That's a nice contest. That's not going to show up in the box score, but Ayton bothered that shot.
Uncovered at the rim, finding cracks in the defense here early on.
Just really smart basketball and exploiting whatever holes that he's seeing right now in the defensive squad.
And there's the basket. Whistle blows and a chance for a three-point play going to the line for one.
And I like to see this. They're calling his number early, and he's delivering.
Well, he's going to just keep going now. That's early confidence for him.
One shot.
Free throw, good, Booker.
Well, Booker still has some upside, one of the best young scorers that we've seen in the NBA in the last decade. He's already an established star. The sky is the limit for this guy. Now he just wants more wins.
Now here's Porzingis. And the rejection by Ayton. Inside. And Booker kicks to Ayton. Bucket is good.
Now Booker is a special offensive player, can score and starting to show his playmaking.
Doncic feeling it out. And stolen by Ayton. Booker with it. And it's Richardson picking him up. Great positioning on the putback.
Shooting 4 of 5 to start the game. That's got to be a feel good.
Doncic against Paul. And it's Doncic missing.
And so far, the team just 1 of 5 in that rim shrinking.
Booker outside. Ayton trying to break free. A nice shot by Booker. Booker's got 7.
Gotta respect the level of concentration from Devin Booker on that shot. Even when he gets bodied up a little bit, the balance stays there.
Now, here's Kleba. Doncic outside. Here's the pass to Hardaway. Clock at 4. Shot to stop the run. He's off on that one. The Suns go the other way with it. Booker, right side. Up and in for the basket. Number 4. That makes him 4 for 5 now.
Well, if it ain't broke, don't fix it. They keep getting it in the paint and continue to score consistently.
And Dallas calls their first timeout of the game.
And they're allowing too many points in the paint. Coach is going to let them hear about it.
Yeah, coach knows that. They know that. In the timeout, they're going to hear about it. Make the adjustment.
Doncic passes to Porzingis. Here's Doncic. 6 to shoot. Can they get it? Porzingis can't hit.
No doubt it's been a bit of a struggle for him here in this quarter in terms of scoring.
He had a nice open look right there.
And it just seems that every pass they make is leading to a score. Just great ball movement.
Paul with the steal. And here we go. Fast break. Paul's got it over Porzingis. Porzingis with the block.
Well, you can see Porzingis taking some pride right now on the defensive end of the floor, taking care of the shooter with his long wingspan that time.
It's Richardson on the wing. Back to Doncic. And the layup's good off the glass.
And when the size advantage is as big as it was there, I mean, that's exactly what he's supposed to do in that situation.
Pass to Booker. The feed to Ayton. Good. A nice assist from Booker. Booker's got 3 assists in the game.
And they're passing the ball very crisply here.
Now, here's Kleba. Porzingis passes to Hardaway. And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line.
It feels like he can take on anyone on the inside. Hardaway Jr. loved the aggressive attitude there.
This is his first chance at the line tonight. That free throw good from Hardaway.
Tim Hardaway Jr. has some nights where it just looks effortless for him to get out and get 20 points. It's nice when he rebounds and passes in those games as well, showing complete game.
So 1 for 2 that time at the stripe. Phoenix leading by 12. For 3, Booker, offensive rebound. And that one's good, Ayton.
Defensively, they've got to pick up the intensity. Hard to win surrendering this high a field goal percentage.
Well, that's the only way to take him out of his comfort zone from that range. Get right up in the jersey, force him off the spot.
And he gets the whistle. 2 free throws coming up. That one on Richardson.
Booker being very active right now on the offensive end. Terrific at getting the defense to knock him around on the way up.
And this is his second trip to the line tonight.
Shooting 2.
Free throw, good, Booker. Good on the second, so he makes them both.
At this point, you might as well go ahead and chalk up the points when he's at the free throw line. Pretty much automatic.
And the dunk by Porzingis.
And how about the vision there from Doncic? Can make the easy pass and also the difficult.
And Booker kicks to Paul. There's the dish to Crowder. Just 5 on the clock. Pulls up. Solid as a rock from 20 feet away. Booker's got 13 points.
Displaying intensity right off the opening tip, especially on the offensive end.
Yeah, if you walked in at any point during this game to watch 5 minutes of play, one team played harder. We know who that was.
Al Paul, following the three-point attempt by Josh Richardson. The shot by Paul, no good. Richardson against Booker. Richardson outside. Over Booker. Richardson, no luck.
Very dangerous to leave a guy like that open. Lucky break there for the D.
Bridges shot. Good.
And the story here, Kevin, early on is how well they've shot the basketball.
Dallas calls timeout.
Trying to snap them out of this little slump.
Well, they can't find the net right now, and all they need, I think, is just to get one to go, get back on track.
Suns here with a different look. Šarić checked in for DeAndre Ayton. Frank Kaminsky comes in for Jay Crowder. Torrey Craig, he's checked in for Mikal Bridges. And Cameron Payne subbed in for Chris Paul. And the Mavericks will go for a different look here. Billy Cauley-Stein, he's checked in for Porzingis. Mike Powell comes in for Maxi Kleba. Burke, he's checked in for Richardson. And it's Jalen Brunson in for Hardaway. Here's Booker following the score by Dallas. And there's the foul. It's on Jalen Brunson. That is his first foul of the game. Payne with it. Down to 5 on the shot clock.
And despite that miss, a strong start for them offensively. They're off to a strong start here early. 6 points off second chance buckets.
Burke with it. Kaminsky's there.
And all you got to do is look at the rebounding margin as to why they hold the lead.
Well, every time the shot goes up, guys are doing a nice job of finding bodies and making sure there's room to collect a rebound.
Good work there as it goes. And the Suns lead by 20.
It's early, but they are getting pummeled on the glass.
Passes it to Brunson. Yep, that one goes in there.
Clearly defensive miscue there. If there's not a body on him that's sitting at the mid-range, that's a defensive mistake.
Now here's Payne. Floats one up. The shot by Šarić. No good.
The defense ready for him on that possession. They had to be because he is so strong in the paint. Yeah, the chemistry has been terrific. Really impressed with their offensive execution.
Here's Booker. 13 points in the game. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot 2 free throws.
I like when Devin Booker's decisive about forcing the action. It's clear the defense is respecting his ability to score the ball.
This is his third trip to the free throw line.
Take a break. Take a break. 2 shots.
Free throw, good, Booker. free throws good from Booker. Mavericks trail by 18. To the right side. Brunson finds Burke.
They've been sensational on the backcourt to start this game.
Now Payne. Pass to Booker. Charge trying to break free, and he could not get that one to go. A lot of contact, and he'll go to the line for two.
You know, I love how he absorbs the foul and still had a chance to knock that one down.
Phoenix shooting their sixth and seventh free throw attempts tonight.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
And the first one at the line is good.
Yeah, drawing fouls and making them pay at the line.
Both free throws good from Booker. And so Doncic will bring it up for the Mavericks.
That's a tough rebound if you don't have the length that he does, so the size paying off.
Now the pass to Craig. And here's Booker from the arc. It's rebounded by Doncic.
And they had some botched coverage that turned into no coverage.
Here's Burke. Powell in the high post. Brunson with a clean look. Off target from outside.
You know what, though? Sometimes you can be too open. I think it may have surprised him, and that's why he missed.
Payne's shot is good. Payne's got his second bucket.
And loving the hustle here early. I mean, they struck first on the offensive glass.
Pass to Brunson. Lets it go with a three. And no good that time. Now the Suns take it the other way. Brunson against Booker. That one drops for him.
Sweet to be a difference maker in the game, and he's been a great option for them on these possessions.
Pass to Pop. Always Stein with it. Dallas moving the ball around to stop the run, and the dunk by Powell.
And that's a lesson for the D. Fight harder on the glass.
Yeah, you just can't afford to give up second chance opportunities again and again.
A nice shot by Booker.
And it just seems like the more he touches it, the more the lead grows.
Guys are looking for a spark here.
Yeah, a cold stretch offensively for sure.
That's tipped.
Time for some consideration in the passing category, maybe, Kevin. The shot is just not on. Get somebody else going.
To the middle. Here's Kaminsky. And finished off by Kaminsky.
Excellent all-around performance so far. Hence the big lead.
Well, if I was baking up a lead, I'd add two ingredients. One would be playing smart. The other one, playing selfless. They've done that tonight. Serve it up.
Now, here's Doncic. He has six. Great look, but off the mark.
That's a shocker there. Did not expect him to miss from that range. He's got to be shooting close to 60% from there.
And so it's Phoenix, ahead by 26 points as we get ready for the break. They've been playing some ferocious defense. And we've got more NBA action on 2K Sports coming your way after this break. And if you're wondering whether players watch the standings, check out this clip from Chris Paul.
One thing we have to do is stop comparing ourselves to last year. Early in the year, we was doing that every couple games. We was like, man, our record was here. This was that. And teams change. Your games have to change.
You know, Greg, he makes a great point. Even when you have mostly the same guys, every season is different.
And if you're a coach, it'll give you gray hairs trying to preach that to your players. Many guys don't believe it until they're in it and then have to dig themselves out of a hole.
And And we welcome you back to 2K Sports coverage of the Western Conference Semifinals. And guys, the Suns pretty much in control here.
On the attack right from the tip. They've been relentless offensively.
Well, just taking it right at the opposition and the other team right now. No answers and no way to slow them down.
And now brought to you by Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset our lineups. On the court for the Suns, Booker and Johnson fill out the wings. Frank Kaminsky is out there with Šarić, and it's Payne at the point. And he knocks down the first one. And the Suns making a change here. Paul's checked in. He hits both from the stripe. Mavericks shooting a terrible 27% from the floor. Boy, an off night for them to say the least. Burke and foul on the shot. He'll shoot two at the free throw line. It's going to be on Šarić.
No question, he got bumped on that shot.
The Mavericks have converted one of two free throws so far today. First one falls for him. Tim Hardaway Jr. has checked in for the Mavericks. Burke hits them both. The Suns shooting has been just fantastic, around 65% tonight, getting exactly what they want when they want. Basket counts. Kaminsky's got his third bucket of the night.
Unselfish play of Chris Paul there, has a knack for knowing when to get his guys when they're wide open.
Outside Hardaway. It's good, the assist that time from Burke.
He just takes advantage of the D in a way that very few players playing today can do.
Here's Paul. Mavericks with the rebound. And here's Brunson. Kicks it to Hardaway. Misses the three. Hardaway has gone 1-of-4 so far. Puts it up from 17, and it's Paul missing.
Shot didn't fall, but that play worked well to get a good look at the basket.
Yeah, an efficient offensive possession. They found the look that they wanted, just didn't go in.
Now here's Powell. Shot clock at 6. Burke with it, now guarded by Šarić.
And when you can't get anything to fall, it definitely gets in your head.
Especially if you're a player that doesn't get a lot of shot attempts, but otherwise the mindset is, I just got to get the next one to go. And you don't want to put that much pressure on yourself.
And so it's Dallas with it. The Suns getting the bucket. Here's Hardaway.
He's a decent scorer, and Hardaway can get it going, so he draws defenders' attention and gets the call that time.
The Mavericks have shot 75% at the line tonight, going 3-for-4.
Two shots.
First free throw is good. Some changes for Phoenix. DeAndre Ayton's checked in for Šarić. Crowder comes in for Kaminsky. And it's Bridges in for Payne. Then for the Mavericks, Porzingis, he's checked in for Willie Cauley-Stein. Maxi Kleba comes in for Dwight Powell. And it's Richardson in for Burke. Hardaway hits them both.
And working, Kevin, themselves to the line here in the second. A nice way to get your offense going.
Bridges kicks to Paul. Pass to Ayton. Johnson in the corner. Paul against Brunson. And Paul gets it to go in. Paul's got his first bucket in this one.
And of the last 6 baskets, 5 have come on the interior. This is just smash-mouth physical basketball, guys.
Hardaway for 3. Gets it to go from beyond the arc. Hardaway has got 9.
And Tim Hardaway Jr., you can see he's got good foundational form for a three-point shot. Consistency would help.
Fires at the elbow. Richardson against Johnson. Got the ball. Porzingis with the block. It's going to be out of bounds. The Suns will retain possession. Here in the second quarter, just under 3.5 minutes played for Dallas. They've gone 2 of 5 from the field here in the second quarter, shooting 40%. Got a piece of it.
Well, more than capable as a defender, Bridges with a great job using his length.
Here's Kleba, and at last they get one to fall.
You don't want to ever give up points on the boards. That's the lesson for the team there. That's a hustle play to save points.
Outer dishes to Bridges, and he's good on the three ball. Bridges has got his third basket of the night right there.
Bridges finding his spot, and his team finds him with the ball. Good mechanics there, too.
Porzingis finds Hardaway, trying to answer back, but that three is off the mark. Bridges with it. Hardaway picks him up. Bridges passes the ball. Bounce pass from Bridges. Outer dishes to Paul. Just 4 to shoot. For 3, Bridges. Kleba with the rebound. Dallas is gone 2 for 5 from three-point land since the end of the first. Hardaway kicks to Brunson.
Hate to say it, but if they're still trailing at the final buzzer, a lot of this is going to be felt by him. His shooting tonight has just been atrocious.
That's what he gives you, a big-time presence on the glass.
And you know what, Greg? Once he gets his hands on it, he's not even thinking about kicking it out.
Oh, his competitiveness right now is why the teammates love him.
And the Mavericks call time here.
Trying to snap them out of this little slump.
Well, they can't find the net right now, and all they need, I think, is just to get one to go, get back on track.
Galloway's checked in for Johnson.
Langston Galloway.
Here's Brunson. Outside Hardaway. Off target with his 3.
Well, they've been better than good on the glass today, and there is a glaring discrepancy between these two teams in that area.
Well, that's a sweet spot for Paul. That zone between the arc and the paint might be his favorite. A career 50% two-point shooter.
Now here's Porzingis. Dishes to Richardson. Good on the three-point shot. Richardson's got his first 3 points of the game.
No way he's going to pass that shot up. The D is way too far back and relaxed in getting out on him.
Ball passes to Ayton. Stolen by Brunson. He kicks to Hardaway. Just 3 to shoot. Here's Kleba. And he didn't get quite enough under that one.
That's one he knows he should have drained.
Fires from the wing. And he's able to get it back. Now, here's Bridges. 7 points in the game. Goes back up. Paul can't get it to go.
Been a struggle for him tonight, but they can make this lead hold up. He can just chalk this up as one of those nights.
Now, here's Richardson. And the call on the shot that sends him to the line.
And Josh Richardson continuing to develop his overall game, has such good height at the two-guard spot.
Dallas shooting their seventh and eighth attempts at the foul line tonight. That's good from Richardson. So for the Suns, Torrey Craig, he's checked in for Bridges. And it's Booker in for Langston Galloway. Doncic has checked in for Dallas. And Richardson both. Suns have gone 6 of 14 shooting here in the second. And the pass to Ayton. Outside, Crowder trains it from beyond the arc.
That's the kind of passing right there that makes a difference, not just in that possession, but maybe on your play for the entire game.
Now, here's Doncic. 6 points for him. Outside, Porzingis. And he can't answer back. The three-pointer offline. Suns have gone 7 of 15 from the field here in the second quarter, just under 50% shooting. Nice D from Doncic. Mavericks shooting just 29% in the second quarter. The offense is suffering. And good. Got the English that time as it falls. Doncic has got 8 points. All up top, guarded by Doncic. Paul can't get it to go.
That's not going to make you a favorite target of your teammates. They'll think twice about feeding you if you're going to keep missing layups.
Just a positive force right now for these guys. And though his team has fallen a bit short, it's not because of him.
Hands it from downtown. Booker's got 24.
Another night where Booker can prove to us how dynamic a scorer he can be.
Doncic finds Richardson. Outside, Porzingis. From outside, off the mark. And so it's Crowder with it. He'll bring it up for the Phoenix Suns. Pass to Book. Over in the corner, Paul. Five to shoot. Over Doncic. Tried to bank it in, but he misses. And it's in there. Doncic has got 6 here in this quarter.
The defense tried, but Doncic gets through. Luka able to put a smooth release on the shot despite the contact.
Here's Craig, still getting warmed up offensively. No scoring yet from him. Here's Paul. Porzingis with the block.
And we haven't seen them be quite as aggressive driving the basketball, settling far too much for jumpers.
The three for Doncic. Out of bounds, it'll go to the Suns.
Now that's two teammates who need to reintroduce themselves to one another, not on the same page.
So for the Suns, Sharj checked in for Ayton. Kaminsky comes in for Jay Crowder, and it's Payne in for Paul. And the Mavericks will go for a different look here. Willie Cauley-Stein, he's checked in for Porzingis. Ipao comes in for Maxi Kleber. Dorian Finney-Smith checked in for Hardaway. And it's Burke in for Josh Richardson.
Well, it's one thing to play good defense, but then to alter the shot and get the rebound, that's a good day's work.
Just a super unselfish guy. Doncic is all for getting his guys going. Enjoys setting the table.
Now here's Payne. And the rejection by Cauley-Stein. And here we go. Fast break. Burke's got it. Rejected by Booker. Picked his pocket. Here's Finney-Smith, and that's out of bounds. Dallas will retain possession. Dallas making a switch here. Brunson's checked in. ...54 seconds left in the first half of basketball. Passes it to Burke. 4 on the clock. Makes that one after missing his first 6 shot attempts. 1 for 7 and hungry for more.
You can't just stop when there's a pick set up. Gotta fight over it as a defender.
That's one that the coaches will watch tomorrow with that player. You hate to see him give up in that situation.
Now here's Burke. Devin Booker missing his last shot. And Doncic throws it down.
Has the vertical needed to dunk it. Doncic showing off the power and flair that he possesses.
Now here's Booker. D right on him. To end the drought. Doesn't go that time. And so a pretty lopsided game through the first half. Suns lead by 18. It's time now to go courtside as we send you over to David Aldridge from the sideline. David, take it away.
Thanks, Kevin. Chris, hot start, cool finish. What happened out there?
Well, we came out with a lot of energy, but in the second quarter, it died down a little bit. You know, it's real. Everybody's very excited. You know, our team's excited. Their team's excited. Officials excited. You know what I mean? So we just got to calm down and play a little bit.
And I'm excited. Thanks, Chris. Back to you, Kevin.
Thank you, David, for that interview. And we'll see you back here after the break for third quarter basketball.
And now, the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Welcome back, everybody. This is Ernie Johnson, along with Kenny the Jet Smith and Shaquille O'Neal. We hope you're enjoying this round two conference semifinal. And guys, for the Suns, boy, have they ever started this series off on the right foot. They've thrown down the gauntlet here in game one with their intensity and effectiveness on both ends of the floor. Now, they've got a little bit of an intimidation factor going into the second half. Kenny, let's start with you. What do you think about the Suns?
Definitely a special scorer. Booker, this guy is tough to stop. And we've seen this guy drop 70. That's right, 70 in a game. And he does it with a wide array of skills and constant moves.
And looking at Dallas, Jack, your thoughts?
Well, it's not a huge surprise they're getting crushed. Whew. All you got to do is look at the rebounding numbers. They were outworked on the boards in the big way. They even have a hope of coming back. Got to pick up the intensity, man.
And that's going to do it for our halftime show, sadly. Third quarter about to start. See you again after the final.
Horn. Oh, buzzer.
We're ready to get back into the action here in game one. Let's see what this quarter has in store for us. You know, guys, Devin Booker has been exceptional here.
Yeah, and through the first two quarters, he has been the offense for this team.
Yeah, he's shouldering the load right now and looking really comfortable while he's doing it.
And with the second half upon us, we'll find out if this game becomes the route that it's threatening to be. On the court for the Mavericks. Kleba is the four with Porzingis in the middle. Richardson is out there with Luka Doncic. And it's Hardaway in at the threesome. His shot was hindered by that momentous mobile one block.
And bringing that postseason intensity so key. These plays can change the trajectory of a game.
Richardson finds Kleba. Dallas needs to get off a shot. And Hardaway gets it to go.
I feel like Tim Hardaway Jr.'s role is to be out there and gun away. So ready to shoot that time.
Booker against Richardson. Pass to Bridges. Takes the three. And the Suns get it back. Paul, no one around him. Drills it from outside. Paul's got seven.
And physically, there's no doubt they've been the stronger team. A plus 10 rebound advantage tells you all you need to know.
And Porzingis, here we go. A shot off that time. Some solid defense from Ayton. Here's Crowder. Feeds it to Ayton. A second chance effort. Porzingis with the block.
The third quarter has not started well. Just one of four.
And boy, he's really in a groove. Dominant performance last game. Same thing this time out.
Seems to be nobody standing in his way. No roadblocks for him to get to his spot, capitalize, and continue to be aggressive.
Mavericks trail by 16. Here's Richardson, and a lot of contact on that one, so he'll shoot two here. It goes on Devin Booker.
Richardson playing with boundless energy, great at going into the physical defense and drawing the foul.
On the night, he's gone 2 for 2 at the stripe.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
And the first one drops.
And team-wide, they've been terrific from the line here. Just one of those nights when the confidence has spread from one player to the next.
And Richardson drops them both. Suns leading by 14. To the paint. Here's Ayton. And Ayton throws it down.
Does it feel good as a big man like Ayton to throw it down? You bet it does.
Bridges against Doncic. And the dunk by Doncic.
And your point guard's got to be the catalyst. Great job getting to the 10.
Well, Greg, he knows when they need a lift.
Did you see how much air he had under him? Wow.
Now here's Booker. 24 points for him. Back to Ayton. 4 on the shot clock. From deep. Kleba with the rebound. Kleba's got his 6th rebound on the night. Richardson kicks to Doncic. Back to Richardson. And stolen by Ayton. To the wing on the left. Paul with the 3. It's rebounded by Dallas. Kleba's got rebound number 7 for him tonight. Here's Porzingis, and the rejection by Ayton.
Oh, man, 7-1. Not a good idea to challenge Ayton there.
They get it again. Oh, and then jammed by Ayton.
How about Ayton going up there and showing off a little bit of his skill with the half turn?
And so it's Doncic with it. He brings it up for the Dallas Mavericks. They trail by 16, and the Mavericks call time here.
And they just can't seem to get going offensively.
Yeah, they're like a 4-day-old soda right now, just flat. They're missing shots left and right and just not playing their best.
Johnson, he's checked in for the Suns. Hardaway finds Richardson. On the wing, Doncic. 5 on the clock. Out left to the wing. Let's it go. Again, the miss by the Mavericks. Booker outside. Here's Bridges. It's hauled in by Porzingis. Porzingis has got 6 rebounds in the game. Here's Doncic. And he gets the basket. Officials blowing the whistle, so a chance at the line for one more.
And how about the balance of Doncic on that possession? Amazing at just absorbing the contact and still with the strength to finish.
And this is his first trip to the line tonight. That free throw good from Doncic.
And possesses such a refined feel for the game that Doncic knows he has what it takes to be a great player in this league.
A nice shot by Booker.
Another good play. This is how they built the lead, calling on the right guys at the right time.
Basketball IQ is something that gets talked about, but its importance to a team showing up here, running plays that turn into scores.
And it just seems when Doncic turns it on, it's a sight to see. Incredible at scoring in a variety of ways.
Now here's Booker. He's got 27. Here's Ayton. A three-pointer off the mark. Mavericks trailed by 14. Here's Richardson. He has 7. Kicks it to Hardaway. Lets the 3 fly. Rebounded by DeAndre. Phoenix has gone a less than productive 2 of 6 from three-point land in the second half. A nice shot by Booker.
That's 2 bombs in a row from long range.
Doncic against Paul. The wide open look here for Porzingis. Tried to come right back with a 3 of his own. It's no good. A nice shot by Booker.
Assists like that have typified their effort today. Terrific ball movement.
And Doncic, here we go. And that one drops for him. Doncic has got 9 points now in just the second half. And first time out of the game called for Phoenix.
And Kevin, he saw his guys just a little sluggish out there. Oftentimes a timeout like this allows you to kind of just reset. Some changes for Phoenix. Sharic checked in for 8. Kaminsky comes in for Bridges. And Cameron Payne subbed in for Paul.
And the Mavericks will go for a different look here.
Cauley-Stein, he's checked in for Porzingis.
Ipao comes in for Maxi Kleba.
Burke, he's checked in for Josh Richardson.
And it's Jalen Brunson in for Hardaway. On defense, Dallas. 17-point game. Booker draws the double. Here's Payne, Brunson covering, Šarić, and plenty of contact on the shot. So, 2 free throws coming up, and Dallas gets called for the foul.
Well, the key for Šarić is to be out there and be aggressive, because when he plays assertive like this, he's going to draw some fouls.
And that one falls from Šarić.
Scouts continue to scour the globe for talent that could produce in the NBA. Šarić, another one of those. Lots of trips to Croatia to bring him over to provide this kind of impact.
Torrey Craig, he's checked in for the Suns. So he gets them both. Mavericks trail by 19. Doncic outside, and Brunson has it in the corner. Good. And the assist goes to Doncic. Doncic has got 5 assists tonight.
2 teammates connecting right there. Slick feed.
Here's Payne, and the rejection by Cauley-Stein.
Cauley-Stein in great position to reject that shot.
And your point guard's got to be the catalyst. Great job getting to the 10.
Well, Greg, he knows when they need a lift.
Did you see how much air he had under him? Wow.
Now here's Payne. That one misses. Cauley-Stein with the defensive effort. Over in the corner, Doncic. And he banks in the layup. Doncic has got 27.
And he's clearly led the way offensively. The question is, can they ride him and get back into it?
Payne in the post. Brunson covering. Now the Mavericks moving it up. He kicks it to Cauley-Stein. The pass to Powell. Cauley-Stein in the post. Charges there. And with that shot, the Suns' lead is cut down to just 10 points on the bucket from Cauley-Stein. Payne looking around. Shot clock at 5. Phoenix needs to get off a shot. And stolen by Cauley-Stein. Brunson, good. Brunson's got his third basket of the night.
And that's how they're going to trim this lead. Play tough D, force some turnovers, and then push it in transition.
And the Suns call time here.
And doesn't like how things are going right now.
The timeout before the timeout here, maybe just to cut off the momentum and have a chit-chat with the team to settle down.
Here's Payne. Oh, and he plucks it off the glass. Wow. Here's Burke. Good. And the assist goes to Doncic. Doncic has got six assists in the game.
Yeah, they're going to have a nice little run here.
Payne with it. Here's Šarić, and the rejection by Cauley Stein. To the middle, here's Powell. Lee Paz was put in just the right spot.
They are just killing them on the interior.
Pass to Šarić. And Willie Cauley Stein gets the whistle that time. And that'll be his second foul of the game.
That's his second.
Šarić passes to Craig.
And after getting off to such a good start offensively in that first half, haven't been quite as efficient here in the second.
Burke can't get it to go.
Ooh, he missed an easy chance to put some points on the board. He won't get a much better look at that kind of shot again here probably tonight.
He blocks it again.
A defensive stalwart so far. That's six blocks.
Craig protecting the rim. Love the hustle.
Traditionally, that's how you want to finish the break, right at the rim.
Yeah, anything other than a layup in that situation, probably disappointing. Had numbers, took advantage.
And the Suns call time here. Suns making a change here. Crowder's checked in. We've got 1:48 left here in the third quarter. Trying to get something going, and that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul. First trip to the free throw line for him in this one.
At the line for two.
And he makes the first. Devin Booker, he's checked in for Šarić. And both free throws good from Crowder.
Impeccable from the line since halftime.
On the wing, Doncic shoots it up. And it's Phoenix with the rebound. It's Crowder on the wing, guarded by Doncic, and the basket is good.
Important points there. Got him on a nice play, getting the ball inside and right to the bucket.
Down low. Here's Cauley-Stein. Good. And the assist goes to Doncic. Doncic has got his 8th assist here tonight.
Fantastic ball movement. They're picking them apart with their passing.
Here's Booker. Passes it to Craig. Oh, and there's the alley-oop.
Yeah, nice silky finish on the alley-oop from the stupendous feed.
That sequence couldn't have been executed any better. To the inside. There's 31 seconds left in the third quarter of the game. Fast break, Dallas. And the bucket is good. Three-point play chance here for him.
Great quarter for him at the offensive end, trying to will his team back in the game.
The Mavericks have shot 10 of 11 at the line. Nice work so far for them.
Find the lane. Find the lane. One shot.
That free throw good from Doncic.
And even though they're down, they are putting on a show at the free throw line.
Booker outside. And so it's Devin Booker making highlights for Phoenix. And his big game just keeps getting bigger. That quarter sees him get over 30 points. We've got more in store for you right after this. And how about a look now at our assist of the game? Brought to you by State Farm.
And the definition of teamwork right there, guys. I mean, what great communication between them, and what a beautiful feed.
The coaches talk about it all the time, but to be able to play with that kind of feel, nice play, collaborating, improvising, and organic.
3 tenths quarters behind us. One more to go. Thanks for being with us as we begin the fourth. Booker out there with Paul. Then it's Frank Kaminsky. Then it's Jay Crowder. And it's Craig in at the three. That's who's out there for Phoenix.
And they're really in a good position here, thanks in part to the way he's been able to score the basket.
Here's Brunson. Devin Booker picking up that last basket. Trying to break that ice-cold streak. Yep, that one goes.
Porzingis playing with some heart now, never giving up or into the defense, muscling through that difficult shot.
Richardson against Booker. Ball passes to Crowder. Shoots over Powell. Shot by Crowder, no good. Mavericks trail by 3. Here's Brunson. That misses, had a chance to tie it there. Just over a minute played here in the fourth. Paul goes in, misses from short range.
Not great numbers, but great effort in this one. Sounds funny, but I think he's been a positive for them.
Hardaway, no good. Craig kicks to Booker. 2 free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul. That one on Richardson. First free throw is good. Andre Ayton's checked in for Phoenix. Mikal Bridges comes in for Torrey Craig. The Mavericks also with a sub. Kleba's checked in. Both free throws good from Booker. A little over a minute and a half of the fourth quarter gone now. Johnson the pass to Porzingis. With some arc, some solid defense from Ayton. Here's Crowder. Phoenix no good that time either.
This shot's just, it's not there right now with this team leading. Perhaps, you know, let's focus on some other areas of the game.
Bridges with the steal. And Crowder with the basket on the assist by Bridges. And the Suns lead by 7. Brunson the pass to Cleveland. Now Hardaway. Hooked away. Bridges with the steal. And here we go. Fast break. Paul's got it. Here's Booker. And 2 free throws coming up. Unable to get that one to go with all the contact.
Really the right play defensively. If you can't block, force him to the line.
Two shots.
Free throw, good, Booker. And he makes both free throws. A little over 2.5 minutes have passed here in the fourth quarter. Now, Brunson. Porzingis inside. He's covered by Ayton. 5 to shoot. And stolen by Ayton. Fast break, here come the Suns. Bridges leading the charge.
I'd like to see Mikal get out there on the fast break and see that open opportunity.
Pass to Kleba. Look at the clock, a little under 3.5 minutes gone here in the fourth. Offside Hardaway to end the run. Phoenix grabs the miss. Ayton's.
And they've got a big lead, not just on the scoreboard, but really in the rebounding numbers as well.
And that's just too easy. Bridges in there slamming it down.
Now here's Brunson. And there's a whistle. That goes on Mikal Bridges. That'll be his second foul of the game. Brunson the pass to Hardaway. Goes up with a stripe.
With him struggling tonight, they need to find some other options out there to keep themselves in the game.
Bridges against Kleba. And stolen by Richardson. Booker against Brunson. Dallas moving the ball around. Hardaway against Paul. Kicks it out to Richardson. Just 5 on the clock. Good on the bucket. 9 points for Josh Richardson.
Well, he's allowed to get in there, and once he does, he's aggressive enough to play through contact.
The pass to Bridges. Here's Ayton, and contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here. Tim Hardaway picks one up.
DeAndre Ayton at the line for 2.
Free throw drops for Ayton.
DeAndre Ayton, born in the Bahamas and came to the United States in high school to become one of the top prospects going into college and then becoming the first overall pick in 2018.
Ayton hits them both. And so here is Dallas, trailing by 13. They've been struggling here on offense.
Yeah, a bit of a dry spell for sure.
Count the basket.
He was sitting back a little bit there in the first half, but feels like showtime now, and he's ready to put some major points up on the board.
Not the kind of aggressive defense they need to come to the lead.
Yeah, you have to protect the rim, Greg, a little better.
Good job to recognize the opportunity. That's just very solid offense.
Now, here's Kleba. Lock at six. Pass to Richardson. Shoots over Crowder. And with that shot, the Suns lead is cut down now to just 11 on the bucket from Richardson.
Just a tiny bit of room there for Josh Richardson. And once the screen gives him that, it's golden.
Ball against Brunson. Paul kicks to Bridges. Good, and Paul gets the assist. Bridges has got seven now in this quarter.
Three-point shooting since the half has been about as good as you could ask for.
Here's Brunson. Here's Porzingis. And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line.
In general, Porzingis' size is problematic. The D is not going to have any option but to foul.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
That free throw good from Porzingis.
No problematic or an Achilles heel for a lot of young bigs. His consistency from the free throw line really hasn't been a problem for Porzingis.
Šarić has checked in for Crowder. And Dallas with a change here too. Doncic has checked in. And so he makes both from the line.
Well, a big fellow with the ability and confidence at the free throw line is something that every team wants. Don't have to make those late substitutions. Keep your big guys on the floor.
A nice shot by Booker.
They're giving him a little too much space out there. That's his third triple since halftime.
Doncic against Bridges. Now, here's Doncic. Defense right on him. Booker against Richardson. The offensive rebound. He hangs in there and cashes in on the second chance points.
And folks, he did not luck into that one. He knew just where he wanted to be to grab that backboard.
And they double up Paul. Šarić has the open look. Good, and Paul gets the assist. Paul's got his eighth assist in the game. Richardson outside. Back to Doncic. Out to Porzingis. Offline with his three. Phoenix leading by 16. Here's Booker. Bridges, no one around him. Another three for Phoenix.
12 straight points off of three-pointers, and the D looks shell-shocked.
Doncic against Paul. And here's Šarić. He'll bring it up for the Phoenix Suns. Booker, Porzingis with the rebound. Porzingis has got 10 rebounds here tonight. So active. Some nice passing here by Dallas. Passes it to Kleba from deep. A three-pointer is right on target. Kleba's got 5 points now this quarter.
Pretty unselfish play there, right? Porzingis finding the open man, and he's more and more comfortable and more aware of everything going on around him.
And they pick up two, and the Suns lead by 18.
And Matador defense, that's one of the easiest shots he is ever going to see.
Yeah, feels like Christmas right now, just gift-wrapping things.
You just never know what Doncic is going to do. I mean, which is one of the reasons he gets the defense to foul.
Shooting two.
That free throw good from Doncic. Jay Crowder's checked in for Phoenix. Both shots good from the stripe.
It felt like he was a little hesitant in the first half, but really he's amping himself up here and battering around to get himself to the free throw line.
Now, here's Bridges. Pass to Booker. Ayton trying to break free. No good from Booker. Mavericks trail by 16. A Hardaway passes to Richardson. There's the pass to Doncic. From the line, Green for 2 points. Doncic has got 34 points.
And you know, he's really been one of the few bright spots for them trying to will this team to victory.
The drive by Paul. That one, no good. Nice D from Doncic. And they're on the break. Here's Porzingis. The shot misses. And Phoenix the other way now. Paul outside. It's Crowder on the wing. He feeds it to Ayton. Nice D from Porzingis. Mavericks trail by 14. Doncic outside. Out to Hardaway, and it's out of bounds. Nice touch by Doncic.
I know people can't see you, but you're doing what I'm doing, scratching your head to that turnover.
Suns lead by 14. Paul passes to Booker. Crowder the bounce pass. Pass to Paul. For three, hits the three-point bomb.
A tremendous boost for these guys as this game winds down. And what will be a win here in game one of the series for Phoenix.
The sheer volume of three-pointers was the deciding factor tonight, it seemed.
Yeah, they sink one and then do it again, and that strategy did work.
And you know, looking back at all the contributions tonight, it was a really phenomenal all-around game for DeAndre Ayton.
Well, a consistent intensity is what he brought to the floor here. He hit the glass hard, and he came up with a ton of rebounds.
Present our New Balance player of the game, DeAndre Ayton.
He's put on a shooting exhibition for us here tonight. He's missed a couple along the way, but it sure seems like everything's been falling for him. The only way to keep him from converting is to keep the ball out of his hands.
What a way to start the series. If this game is any indication, he's going to be an unstoppable force the next few games. Now, here's Burke. 106 left in the fourth quarter. Good work defensively by Carter. Passes to Nader. Kicks it to Bridges. Pass to Galloway. But Trey. The rebound by Marjanovic.
And he didn't punish them for the weak coverage there, but they can count on him to continue missing.
Carter against Redick. Connects on the 17-footer.
J.J. showing off a little bit of the in-between game. Redick exploiting the gaps in the defense on that possession.
Carter dishes to Bridges. And the rejection by Marjanovic.
Oh, the officials are all over that one.
That's his second personal foul. At the line for your Suns, Mikal Bridges. Taking two shots.
Two.
And that one falls for Bridges.
Mikal Bridges, I think one of those talents coming out of college. A lot of teams expected him to have a 10 or 12 year career playing a great role as a two-way player in the NBA.
Good on both. 8 seconds left here in the fourth quarter. And here is Burke. So it's the Suns winning easily here. A
A pretty good feeling right now for them to be out in front like this in the series.
You know, Kevin, momentum so critical. And you know they'll want to ride this wave into game two.
It's time for us to say goodbye. We hope you've enjoyed our second round coverage of the NBA Western Conference playoffs. For Greg Anthony, Brett Berry, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan. Thank you for watching the NBA presented by 2K Sports. And we'll see you next time. We'll be right back.